I've enjoyed Ice Fest. I think so far it's like pretty cool see a lot of the sculptures all around and people coming together. I think that it's nice to show the arts and craft aspect of Ithaca because it's a pretty creative community.
I was actually here last night when they were sculpting them and doing like the competitions. So it's really cool to see them in the process. And it's kind of wild. They're really, really talented.
It's really impressive. I love the chairs over there. I love it. I went to Apple Fest too, but this is like completely different.
It's really nice to be able to experience a local festival and just get the taste of like people who actually live here. Definitely cool to see.